The St. Bernard is a breed of very large working dog from the mountain ranges bordering Italy and Switzerland. They were originally bred for rescue work by the Hospice of the Great St. Bernard Pass. The St. Bernard does not rank very high in AKC registrations, but this gentle giant of the Swiss Alps is nonetheless among the world's most famous and beloved dog breeds. Being a large and powerful dog breed, the St. Bernard requires a moderate amount of activity and exercise. A long walk or maybe 30 minutes of play per day should be enough to keep him healthy and happy. Of course, if his owner wants to take a longer hike or go backpacking or do various other outdoor activities, a St. Bernard is always happy to tag along. Saints enjoy pulling children in carts, and some even participate in carting and drafting competitions. Whatever the task, St. Bernard is happiest when doing these activities together with his owner. St. Bernards come in long and short-haired varieties. Both types require the same amount of care. Weekly brushing will remove dirt and loose hair and keep the dog looking his best. Any tangles can be worked out with a slicker brush or metal comb. During the shedding season, which occurs twice a year, brushing will become a daily chore. The occasional bath will keep the St. Bernard smelling fresh. As with all breeds, the nails should be trimmed regularly, as overly long nails can be painful to the dog and cause problems walking and running. Large and deep-chested breeds like the St. Bernard can develop bloat, a sudden life-threatening stomach condition. St. Bernard owners should learn what signs to look out for and what actions to take should they occur. In addition, recommended health tests for the St. Bernard include hip evaluation, elbow evaluation, ophthalmology evaluation, and a cardiac exam. St. Bernards make wonderful family pets. Usually they are great with children. However, they should be supervised and socialized in homes as they can unintentionally knock over and hurt small kids. Despite his size, a well-exercised St. Bernard is typically a quiet indoor dog who makes for a wonderful family companion. All right, guys, this is Zeke. This is Dogumentary TV, the YouTube channel for dog lovers. If you guys have not already, please go ahead and subscribe to the channel. Also, if you would, hit the bell, turn on notifications, and you will be among the first to know when I drop a new video. All right, guys, peace.